Namaste. I extend a warm welcome to the cultural outreach program jointly organized by Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan and the Infosys Foundation. Today, we present a grand Hindustani vocal concert by Shri Abhijit Shinoyke. Shri Abhijit Shinoyke, also pen named as Abhirang, was initiated into music by his grandparents and parents. He underwent Hindustani vocal music training in Gwalior Gharana style under the tutelage of Pandit D.B. Harindra of Bangalore and later from Pandit Ramachandra Jantalli of Hubli. He further learnt the Tumri Gayan under the guidance of Srimati Aditi Upadhyay Kaikini. He has passed both the Vidwat Antya examination and Sangeet Alankar examinations conducted by Karnataka Board and Akhila Bharatiya Gandharva Mahavidyalaya Mandal, Mumbai, respectively. He is a graded artist of All India Radio. Presently, he is pursuing PhD course in music at Jain University, Bangalore. Shri Abhijit has received many awards: Ragratna by Ragamitra Pratishthan, Aryabhata and Yuvachandrahasa Puraskar, to name a few. He is also a recipient of state and central government scholarships for music. He has composed around 300 bandishes under the pen name Abhirang. He is also the president of Ninad Sangeet Saga Foundation, a music trust dedicated to promote Indian classical music. His music audio CDs called Ninad and Nadamrita were released recently by Lahari Recording Company, Bangalore. Shri Abhijit has rendered numerous concerts at various prestigious platforms, namely Savai Gandharva Festival Kundgol, Karnataka Sangha Mumbai, Gana Prabodhini School Pune, Kala Prakash Varanasi, Sursagar, Sangeet Kripa Bangalore, and in other cities like Hubli, Dharwad, Sagar, Sirsi, Shivamogga, and so on. Presently, he is working as head of the department, Human Networking Academy, Jain University. He is accompanied on tabla by Shri Adarsh Shinoyke. Shri Adarsh started learning tabla at the tender age of 8 under Pandit Nagaraj Rao Gaikwad and later under Pandit Rajgopal Kalurkar. Presently, he is undergoing advanced training in tabla under Pandit Yogesh Samsi of Mumbai. He is the youngest to receive B grade in tabla from All India Radio Bangalore at the age of 18. He is accompanied on harmonium by Shri Ashwin Walawalkar. Shri Ashwin Walawalkar is also an acclaimed santoor artist. He started his musical training from his father, Pandit Sriram Walawalkar. Presently, he is undergoing training under Ustad Shafiq Khan and Padma Shri Pandit Satish Vyas. Shri Ashwin has also undergone advanced training in Western music from well-known music maestro Mr. Adakar from Pune. Let's sit back and enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Namaste to one and all. First of all, on behalf of myself, my brother Adarsh and Pandit Ashwin Walawalkarji, we would like to thank Bharati Vidya Bhavan and the team for this wonderful opportunity to be part of this Samskritik Karyakram 2021. We will start our rendition with two compositions in Rag Gavati. Vilambit Ektal, composed by Pandit Murli Manohar Shuklaji, Manahar, and Adha Teental Drut Bandish under my pen name Abhirang, Rag Gavati.
It is. manavan
Yeah, man, I'm
गम बनी ये सा हरी नाम Ma Pani sa da ba da ma ba ga re sa re ni sa da ba da ma ba ga ga ma ba ni sa ga ma ba ni sa ga ma ba ni sa ga ma ba
For the next part of our rendition, we will be presenting two compositions in rag Keervani, composed by Pandita Dr. Prabha Atreji. Amadhyalai Jhaptal, followed by Tarana in Thintal. Rag Keervani.
Re na, re. गरे मागरे ग सद
नमः bada
Thank you.
ananda madabada madavanida madabada madava maradisananda tadim tadim tanana dim tadim tadim tanana nanana nanadim dim tadim o dani o dani o dani 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 re
ಮುದ್ದು ತಾರೋ ರಂಗ ಎದ್ದು ಬಾರೋ
ಅನುಣಿಸೆ ಬಂದ ಅಸುರೆ ಪುತನಿಯ ಕುಂದೆ ವಿಷವನುಣಿಸೆ ಬಂದ ಅಸುರೆ ಪುತನಿಯ ಕುಂದೆ ವಶವಲ್ಲ ಮಗನೇ ನಿನ್ನ ವಿಷವನುಂಡ ಬಾಯಳುಮೆ ವಶವಲ್ಲ ಮಗನೇ ನಿನ್ನ ವಿಷವನುಂಡ ಬಾಯಳುಮೆ ಮುದ್ದುತಾರೋ ತಾರೋ ರಂಗ ಎದ್ದು ಬಾರೋ ಮುದ್ದು ತಾರೋ ರಂಗ ಎದ್ದು ಬಾರೋ ಕಡೆವ ಸಮಯದಿ ಸಮಯದಿ ಬಂದು ಸತಿಯ ಕೈಯನೇ ಪಿಡಿದು ಕಳೆವ ಸಮಯದಿ ಬಂದು ಸತಿಯ ಕೈಯನೇ ಪಿಡಿದು ಕಡೆದ ಬೆಣ್ಣೆ ಮೊಸರನೆಲ್ಲ ಒಡನೆ ಮೆದ್ದ ಬಾಯಳುಮೆ ಕಡೆದ ಬೆಣ್ಣೆ ಮೊಸರನೆಲ್ಲ ಒಡನೆ ಮೆದ್ದ ಬಾಯಳುಮೆ ತೊರವೆಯ ನಾರಸಿಂಹ ವರದ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲ ತ್ವರವೆಯ ನಾರಸಿಂಹ ವರದ ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲ ಹರವಿಹಾಲನೆಲ್ಲ ಕುಣಿದ ನೊರೆ ಹಾಲ ಬಾಯಳುಮೆ ಹರವಿಹಾಲನೆಲ್ಲ ಕುಣಿದ ನೊರೆ ಹಾಲ ಬಾಯಳುಮೆ ಹರವಿಹಾಲನೆಲ್ಲ ಕುಡಿದ ನೊರೆ ಹಾಲ ಬಾಯಳುಮೆ ಹರವಿಹಾಲನೆಲ್ಲ ಕುಡಿದ ಹಾಲ ಬಾಯಳುಮೆ ಮುದ್ದು ತಾರೋ ರಂಗ ಎದ್ದು ಬಾರೋ ಮುದ್ದು ತಾರೋ ರಂಗ ಎದ್ದು ಬಾರೋ ಅಂದವಾದ ಕರ್ಪೂರದ ಕರಿಗೆಯ ಬಾಯಳುಮೆ ಅಂದವಾದ ಕರ್ಪೂರದ ಕರಿಗೆಯ ಬಾಯಳುಮೆ ಮುದ್ದು ತಾರೋ
concluding our recital with a Kannada Devarnama by Purandaradasa. The tune is composed by my Guruji, late Pandit Ramchandra Janthali ji.
ಹರಿಯೇ ಹರಿಯೇ ಬಂಧುಗಳು ಏನಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಬದುಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಸುಖವಿಲ್ಲ ಬಂಧುಗಳು ಏನಾಗಿಲ್ಲ ಬದುಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಸುಖವಿಲ್ಲ ನಿಂದೆಯಲಿ ನೊಂದೆನೈ ನೀರಜಾಕ್ಷ ನಿಂದೆಯಲಿ ನೊಂದೆನೈ ನೀರಜಾಕ್ಷ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಯೂ ನೀನೆ ಬಂಧು ಬಳಗವು ನೀನೆ ತಂದೆ ತಾಯಿಯೂ ನೀನೆ ಬಂಧು ಬಳಗವು ನೀನೆ ಎಂದೆಂದಿಗೂ ನಿನ್ನ ನಂಬಿದೆನು ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಸಲಾರದ ಭವದಿ ನೊಂದೆನೆಯ ಸನಕಾದಿ ಮುನಿವಂದ್ಯ ವನಜ ಸಂಭವ ಜನಕ ಸನಕಾದಿ ಮುನಿವಂದ್ಯ ವನಜ ಸಂಭವ ಜನಕ ಫಣಿಶಾಹಿ ಪ್ರಹ್ಲಾದ ಗೋಲಿದ್ಯೋ ಶ್ರೀ ಕೃಷ್ಣ 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 ಶಕ್ತ ಗುರು ಪುರಂದರ ವಿಠಲ ಶ್ರೀ Krishna.
Namaste. Now it is time to honor the artists of today's cultural outreach program of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan and Infosys Foundation. I invite Srimati Nagalakshmi K. Rao, member Kendra Committee of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan Bangalore, to come onto the dais and felicitate the artists. Vocalist Shri Abhijit Shenoyke. Tabla Shri Adarsh Shenoyke. Harmonium Shri Ashwin Walawalkar. We thank the artists on behalf of Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan and Infosys Foundation. Thank you.